large number of cases are being reported in the city. For that, my suggestion to that whenever such calls comes, either they should avoid or immediately inform to police so that we can prevent. Because in these cases, better the prevention, because most of the transactions are on cash, and when we catch, there will be some gap. During that period, the entire amount is being spent. Recovery is very difficult in such cases. So my sincere request to each and every of the person of this city, that whenever such calls come, like online calls or Facebook friendship, because I observed that most of the cases people are telling that I am sending gifts, or I am, you got a lottery, or you have got something. When you have not applied fake jobs like that, vehicles, all these things, when you know that you never applied a person, how can he will give you lottery or vehicles? That itself should create some doubts. So in this case, sincere request to media also that highlight, we are issuing a circular, and in what precautions they have to take. They should not disclose their bank account number, ATM card numbers, their CVV numbers. Nothing should be disclosed to them. OTP will come later, but once they disclose the this is a retired person in MMTC company, and his entire retirement money he invested there. Now he is in trouble. In October 3rd. Because they told, she told that 25,000 euro. Means almost 2.5 lakh something, 90 rupee is 1 euro. You can calculate. In that, only these two fellows have confessed. Once we will take on police remand, we will further investigate and verify that some more people are involved or not. But as such, these two people are involved in this country now. that lady, actually, that is some photograph they have pasted on WhatsApp, but actually nobody knows that who is that lady. That photographs has been sent on Facebook. On seeing that photographs, this fellow became a friend of that.
Accounts and without applying proper KYC norms, so immediately for this
we ask Aadhaar card and all, but in like West Bengal and other area, simply Gram Sarpanch or somebody will certify, they open. That is a big fraud.